What's going on, guys? It's Troydan here. And today, we've got announcers getting angry. That's right, those guys in the mic apparently sometimes like to get a little out of control. They're not always professional. Some of them are dosed up on pills, too, and I think that's what it is. I have not seen this, though I have seen this clip. That is Mayweather. Link in the description below. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, boom.
Dirty. We're not here to cry and complain about...
This is quiet. This is as loud as she goes, bud.
I was victorious. If he won a rematch, he can get a rematch.
Let's have the Diaz fight.
You were in charge of the fight. You were aggressive and trying and taking advantage of what you saw as a flaw.
You know what I'm going to do? Because you don't ever give me a fair shake. You know that? So I'm going to go and let you talk to Victor Ortiz, all right? I'm through. They put somebody else up and give me an interview.
What are you talking about?
You never give me a fair shake. HBO needs to fire you. You don't know shit about boxing.
Floyd's right, actually. I remember watching this being like, man, he's a dick, but...
I wish I was 50 years younger and I'd kick your ass.
You ain't kicking his ass 50 years younger, you dumbass.
It's dark days indeed, but this is a time for leaders to step up. And so to the supposed leaders, I will say this. All right, Tim Howard. Tim, the Belgium game ended 3 years ago. We need you to save the ball now. Jeff Cameron. Clean it up, or let's get someone who will. Clint Dempsey, yeah, you're a national team legend. Now we need you to be a national team leader. Michael Bradley, the U.S. does not need you to be
what
zen.
Is this guy
the
complaining
U.S. needs
about,
you
dude?
To play better.
You can't be doing this as an announcer.
Is this really as good as it gets? Because it's still not good enough. Bruce Arena. Bruce,
this
Jurgen
guy beats
Klinsmann
his kids. This is
to Mexico.
Confirmed
you
right
lost
now.
At home to Costa
He's
Rica.
He's kicking his little son
now
right now. I can tell you. I've
you,
seen it in his eyes.
Not
drunk.
Jurgen. Oh, and by the way, to all the guys that I didn't mention it because you don't even warrant a mention. That includes you
Who
two
are
Wonder Boys. So, what are you guys going to do? Are you going to continue to be a bunch of soft, underperforming tattooed
Who is
millionaires?
This? I hate this, dude.
You are a soccer generation that has been given everything. You are a soccer generation who is on the verge
soccer.
Of squandering
you
everything.
You bitching about soccer? I thought this was
now
American football.
Make us believe again.
Dodgers
what the hell is that, man?
Six,
that guy definitely is not a good person. Someone find me his name. I want to look to see if he got fired.
And they'll go for the season series sweep tonight just as soon as the network stooge down there says that it's okay to play baseball. The pitcher,
what?
Steven Matz, is rubbing up the
Network
ball. He's
stooge,
ready to go.
Yikes.
A home
okay.
plate umpire, Tim Timmons, looking suitably he
had,
disgusted.
With just his
took
wife.
His mask off and kind of rests it
oh
against
God,
his
it's
left
a guy with
hip
a name.
As he helplessly stares near the Dodger dugout where said network stooge is holding all the cards. So suspended animation on the field right now. You've
network
got nine
stooge.
Mets standing around. You've got... The Dodgers leadoff hitter, Chris Taylor, standing. It really is ludicrous, but now, and only now, do we get
These
the
guys
okay,
all got fired,
and
right?
So we're going to have a baseball game.
The fired compilation.
About 7 hours later than we should have.
Oh, four. Jeez, buddy, it's baseball.
The loser goes to 8-5, waiting for the smoke to clear.
Bro,
it's
not the goddamn war.
I got to say, it's the stupidest thing in sports. There are pyrotechnics now with every pregame show, halftime show. It's doubly stupid in indoor arenas, in the NBA and NHL. And this whole place was just full of smoke 2 minutes ago because of some garbage at halftime.
Okay.
And
this is, hold on. The last time I paused, this guy's got a goddamn serious complaint here, okay? The smoke in this. I've said this is.
You know, I'm going to say it once and hopefully I'm wrong, but it's a disaster waiting to happen. This is Miles Austin up past the 20 to the 28-yard line. We check in with Andrea, if you can see through the haze, Andrea.
But this is the third time in 5 games that a start time of 8:42 local was mandated. I can say with certainty, players cannot stand these late starts. Coaches cannot stand them.
You can't.
Most importantly, the fans can't stand them. So as we approach midnight Eastern again on a work night, a school night, a simple question. An 8:42 puck drop.
I think he was mad his team was losing.
And I don't get it. Braves are getting smoked.
Give a damn about a school night.
Organist is playing songs for the team. The guy's walking.
Yo, why is that ump guy like a.
Like there's.
He's got like a cantaloupe
like
in his mouth. That's not. I mean, I don't want to call him a fat bastard because at least he's eating fruit. It's kind of healthier than like a cheeseburger. Most of them eat cheeseburgers. It's kind of strange, though, to want to go out there with that, but it's his choice, I guess. It's America.
In my craw. 7-0.
Yo, was he, is that like, I didn't even complain. I was complaining.
What job?
Ooh.
Oh, what are you doing? He threw him out of the ball game. You gotta be baping me. What in the
baping
hell
me?
Are you doing?
Baping? Baping?
What are baping? You doing, Wagner?
What are you doing, Wagner, you dumbass?
You gotta be kidding
Stupid
me.
Ump.
That is so bad.
Ump still matters.
Absolutely brutal.
That's incredible.
That is unbelievable.
I mean, what do you expect? Is it umpire?
I'll tell you what. They have got to start making guys be accountable. That is totally absurd.
This guy, at least he's losing for a good
smooth
reason.
Here's an umpire in the American League knows nothing about the game of baseball.
Damn!
That's unbelievable.
Let him have it, bro.
And a technical foul has been charged to Kevin Garnett.
And now Kevin Garnett has picked up a technical foul. And Kevin Garnett's been tossed out of the game.
What?
And in the meantime, Stoudemire and Felton are talking up a storm to the officials. This is stupid.
This is stupid. Mari Stoudemire, man, it's a great time in the league. Bro,
believe me, this is going to happen during a regular season, and this is absolutely NBA. It's stupid.
What did he do? I don't even know what he... I mean, it probably was warranted.
Oh. And
whoa! You lagging, huh? Yo, Tom Brady going to kick your ass, bro.
It just continues around here. It's just...
Wow.
It can't continue like this for Tampa Bay. 2 years.
How you miss that, bro?
Over and over again.
Jesus, sorry about your ears, Cates.
The Vikings are not inside.
I love when the I do like when the announcers are kind of biased for the team that I want to see win, but the other way it's kind of unfair.
Randy Moss is in for a touchdown.
Randy Moss in relation to Cates.
Oh, Al Harris playing off, bit up on the route, and Randy Moss without even really being able to run. Shoots the moon to the fans here in Green Bay.
That is a disgusting act.
No, shut up, you white bitch. Come on, dude.
That we had that on.
Oh, you're just racist. I smell a racist. There's a scent they give off.
One dribble goes up for the shot. It's blocked by Marion. The ball comes into the arms of D'Alembert.
I thought it was Luca. I was very confused.
The ball game is over. The Timberwolves are screaming for a foul. There was
they never call fouls late, man. You know that.
Rubio.
You can grab someone.
Oh, that's a foul!
Jesus. You see this again. Sean Marion.
Love moved to his left on Marion. Sean had his hand out. He went
it's
across
a big foul.
The arm of Love. That
refs are
is
terrible for
unbelievable.
These.
Unbelievable.
They're terrible at calling fouls, man.
Referees are booed as they go off the floor.
Yeah, that's a bad
brutal.
Rap. Like he's literally looking right
David
at it,
Guthrie
dude. There is no
right
excuse
there.
For that, man.
He didn't have the guts to call it. Also,
that was
no,
a two, though.
Boy!
Hold on, I think, sorry to pause, but I'm pretty sure his feet, that was it. Ooh, no, it's close. That is.
Right there, he didn't have the guts to
yeah,
call
I guess maybe that
also,
was a three, man. That was close,
go
though.
Go ahead, Malloy! 198, he was sitting right there along the baseline and didn't make the call.
Off to Cleveland, you go. Don't worry, you'll get a ring.
Love.
LeBron will carry your
any
ass.
Any replay you look at shows that that was.
Temple taking on Smew. States Templing. Oh, Texas.
Hey, have a seat.
And that shot out of
right,
the
39-36.
And we were blocked by all the guys who were standing up who have the higher price tickets.
Hey, sit down, boys.
Sit down, hey. Boys. Where are hey. They?
Hey, son.
Not this time.
The announcers can't even see the game. That's kind of funny. That's poor, organization. That's poor management. They should not be. Their view should not be obstructed
second
at any point.
Second and 10, eye formation. Looks like Driscoll
sounds great in my left ear.
Austin throws it out.
Oh, yo, no, what the hell is that?
That's a live ball. It's a live ball.
Go!
Pick it up, Cody.
Yes!
There he goes. There he goes.
Touchdown, Minamuskega.
Bro, what?
Oh, wait a minute. He said it's an incomplete pass. There's no way that's incomplete.
Absolutely not.
That's a backwards pass by 5 yards.
Absolutely not.
I don't actually know who, I don't know football enough
that's
to know what's
pass.
Going on. I don't know if that pass.
That's a backwards pass. It's a live ball. That's a touchdown. Take
it didn't
it
go out of bounds, so I guess
and that
if it hits the ground, I don't know. I'm not even going to pretend I know. These announcers are going nuts.
Horrible.
Boo. 5 yard backwards pass. Live ball. Touchdown off the board for the Green Wave. Nuts and bolts. We got screwed. Third down.
Dude, these announcers are great, though.
Favre goes home back team. To pass. He pumps. Now he fires over the middle. Intercepted. I can't believe what I'm seeing right now. It was intercepted by Tracy Porter.
Oh, my God. Look at the score.
The 40, and John Sullivan runs him down at the 47-yard line.
Oh, dude. They could win the game
here.
You've
got to be kidding me. I can't believe what I just saw. Looking at that play, he should have just held on to it, Paul. He should have. He could have easily gotten 5 or 6 yards if he would have just pulled that thing down.
Oh, man. They could have won.
But why do you
he could just ran and got a field goal. That was very stupid.
You can take a knee.
Yeah, dude, that's an idiot, dude. Let him have it. Let him have it, man.
This is not Detroit, man. This is the Super Bowl.
Jefferson.
Oh, God, why are they so loud?
It's caught. Tolliver with 1 second left. Woo. Get your field goal team on. You have to get your field goal team on. Oh, my gosh. You don't have time to ground the ball. Terrence Tolliver, and here.
Why? What's happening?
What are they doing?
What's happening?
You don't have time to ground the ball.
What are
you
they doing?
Play. Game over. Why do you not have your field goal team? You better run his field goal team.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Gosh,
I think they waited too long on third down to call a timeout also.
Wow, that was great. That was, I was expecting to see announcers getting angry, which we did, but that was one of the worst plays I've ever seen in football. I've never seen that before. They did not, so they wanted to ground it with 1 second left? That, even I make better decisions than that. Announcers getting angry, guys. These guys are pissed. If you got a video you'd like for me to watch or react to, you can tweet me at Troyden under the hashtag TroydenReacts. Thank you for watching, and kids, never do what that dumbass just did.